Let me show you how power pivot works in Excel and also why it's superior to use regular pivot tables. For example, let's say we have this data with quantity sold and you have the products here and sales territory key. You can do a regular pivot tables, go to the insert tab and press on pivot table and create a pivot table. But let's say that you have the territory key here in another data set with also the geographic regions, country and continent. If you want to add that to the pivot table, first you need to do a lookup function to return the region, country and continent. With a power pivot, instead you create relationship between these two tables and then you can create a pivot table using the different columns in either of the two data sets. And it's extremely easy to create a power pivot instead of a regular pivot table.
Here's how you enable power pivot before using it for the first time. Go to File, Options, Add-ins. In the Manage box, click COM Add-ins and then Go. Check the Microsoft Office Power Pivot box and then click OK.
You do exactly like you've done always. You go to the Insert tab, you press on Pivot Table, and here you add it to the data model. That means that you will be able to create a power pivot table out of it. And press on OK. Let's do the same for our sales data. Insert tab, pivot table, add it. And now you're in your pivot table. You have pivot table analyze. And you want to create this relationship in between those two data sets. So press on relationships up here. And new, and here you choose your two tables. We have our sales table with our sales territory key and our related territory lookup with also sales territory key. Press on OK, press on close, and here in the pivot table fields, instead of the active pivot table, you choose all. And here you can see sales and territory lookup. And now, for example, you can use the region from this data set and the quantity from this data set. And here in the pivot table, you'll see that you have the names of the regions and the quantity for that region. If you have a connection in between, then you can use all of them.